morning. I'm Katie and this is your PHS News Today for Monday, September 30th. There will be a fan bus for the football game this Friday night at Crawford County. The bus will leave at 5:45 p.m. from the auxiliary entrance. If you ride the bus to the game, you must ride the bus home. Students who don't ride the bus home will not be allowed to the fan bus again. Herf Jones ring orders will be taken on Thursday, October 3rd and Friday, October 4th during lunch. Family order night is tomorrow from 3:15 to 7 p.m. Don't forget to bring your down payment. If you need a packet, you can pick one up in the main office or the library. In other high school news, the first practice of the season for the Fly Girls dance team will be today from 3:20 to 4:45. We will be working on choreography and attendance is not mandatory. All Fly Girls who have turned in their permission slips, please check your email. An Indiana University representative will be here to meet with students on Wednesday at 2 p.m. Any interested seniors need to sign up in the guidance office. Auditions for the fall musical, Princess What's Her Name, a combination of fairy tales, will be after school today, tomorrow, and Wednesday. Not all sessions are required, but are helpful. Mrs. Wishart recommends you prepare a short piece to sing. And now to Allie and Ben with your Ram Sports Report.
Hi, I'm Allie, and with me today is Ben, and this is your Ram Sports Report. Friday night, the varsity football team faced off against Cordon Central. The team won 28-6. Tonight, the junior high volleyball team plays at home against Springs Valley. The game begins at 6 p.m. in the lower gymnasium.
Also tonight, the varsity tennis team will face off against North Harrison away at 5 p.m. Tonight, the varsity volleyball team will play against Shoals on the road. The game begins at 6 p.m. Back to you, Katie.
Already thinking about lunch? Here's what the cafeteria is serving up today. For a forecast, here's Trey with your weather report.
Thank you, Katie. It looks like we've got some rain. Well, it's raining right now, but we've got some rain to the west of us and south of us. On your weather today, your humidity today is 76% and your wind speed is southwest at 6 miles an hour. Tonight, the sunset will be around 7:30 and tonight's low is about 61 degrees. Over the following days, on Tuesday, you've got a high of 81 and a low of 58. And on Wednesday, you've got a high of 84 and a low of 49. Back to you, Katie.
And that's your PHS News Today. Have a great day.